in Kampala on Wednesday issued a ban against junior ICT minister Idah Nantaba, that she's not supposed to talk anything about her rival, Mr. Moses Kalisa Karangwa, who is also the NRM chairperson of Kayunga District Local Government. The minister is not supposed to appear on TV, radio, or even use her social media platforms to discuss Mr. Karangwa. The media ban followed a lawsuit that was filed by Mr. Karangwa, in which he was accusing the minister of having portrayed him as a killer, bad grabber, and a person who is above the law.